FM200 cabinet system for extinguishing the fire using the gas. Gas name is FM200, which is chemical name is HFC227. The stored pressure is here 2.5 megapascal. And in the system, this is actually utilized for small rooms, not very big areas. Big areas is preferred to be a piping system, but this is for a small area. You can use this one. Let's see its component. When you open this one, you can see find the tank. Tank size will be according to the volume of the room, which it is going to protect. And let's come closer and see the equipments. This is the FM200 tank, as I discussed. This is to lift the tank. Here, this is the discharge valve. The discharge valves contain pressure gauge, which is keep monitoring the pressure. And the tank, which is usually it is filled with the gas and remaining one with the nitrogen to maintain this pressure. Like here is, as we discussed, is 2.5 MPa. So this nitrogen keep maintaining this pressure here, so that when it is actuated, this nitrogen will push the FM200 gas, and FM200 gas will come through the hose from this discharge hose and through nozzle, it will go inside your room. So here the components we discuss. This is a discharge valve, as I told earlier. This is pressure gauge, and this is supervisory switch. When the gas will be released, when the gas is discharging, it will give signal to this one, to the gas control panel, and it will tell that gas is already being discharged. And this is your hose. This is your flexible hose, which is connected to your nozzle here. If you go more here, this is the flexible hose. And this is electric actuator. This is electricity which is connected to panel. Whenever detect fire, it will give signal to the panel, and panel will give this signal to this hose and this electric actuator. And if there's an electricity failure, and this thing you can use by hand manually, emergency, you push it and that will actuate the gas. Your system will discharge FM200 in the designated area. That's all. If you need any questions, anything, leave a comment and we will happy to answer your queries. Thank you.